Hi, everyone. In the movie Contagion, I play a doctor who works for the World Health Organization who is sent to Hong Kong to deal with the outbreak of a hypothetical virus. In the real world, I'm a woman and I'm a mother and daughter and an actress. And like everyone else, I want nothing more than to help stop COVID-19. The experts who helped us on Contagion have asked me to deliver this message. Here in France, we are a few days ahead of you in America in dealing with this virus. So let me tell you right now that there are two futures for those of you who have not seen the worst of this virus. It is a choice, but it is a choice we all have to make together. There is a future where you listen to your public health experts, and that means you go home now and stay there until they say it's safe. A future where you take care of yourself and the people you love by observing social distancing, working from home, not gathering in crowds, and washing your hands with soap and water as often as possible. And then there is the future where you ignore the experts who are trying to help us. In that future, we watch our medical systems collapse as the virus spreads uncontrollably. And the most vulnerable among us die in unfathomable and unnecessary numbers. In that scenario, we waste time blaming each other, and racism and misinformation do more damage to our society than the virus ever could. In the future I'm hoping for, the first one, we get through this as safely as possible. We protect each other and the health workers who are on the front lines, and we limit the number of people who die. If you have a high fever and a cough, you need to stay home. Call your doctor, follow their advice. Yes, in some countries it is hard to find tests, but it is getting better and better, faster every day. So here is what you can do now. If you live alone, make a plan today with someone close to you who can check on you and get you food in case you get the virus. If there are elderly or vulnerable people near you, let them know you are there to help. Check in on them regularly. And if you live with others, discuss how you can take care of each other safely in the event someone does contract the virus. There is information on how to do that on the website at the end of this message. This virus is new to our bodies, and so is this world we are living in. Please help make it a healthy one. We really can get through this together just by staying apart for a while.